¿Qué onda?
Sí, no, no.
Acá mi guía le toma, le saca bases de esa, Mike, para que la traiga así.
This is the original bench seat. Soon to become bucket seats. Same thing with the bench. Soon to be bucket seats. What's going on? These are the seats for the Lincoln. They're gonna be bucket seats. These are door panels. They're gonna be fully customized. All the chrome on here has been redone. The paint doesn't look too good right now because it's been in the shop for a while, but we're gonna get on it. This is a special car. Only has 90,000 original miles. I got it from the original owner. So we're gonna really take our time with it. I already bagged it. We're working on the music now. Building a custom console. We're gonna change out the tank in here for the 10-gallon tank. And fully customize the stuff as well. It's a short bed. I've seen a white short bed on YouTube. They really have one of them up in LA. Project out of the short bed. Custom console as well. Lights and possibly hardwood floors back here. This is a Gia. Gia's almost done too. We're gonna get new hubcaps, new beauty ring. That will be installed later today or in the morning. Everything on this car is brand new. Every rubber, every seal. every molding. Bumpers have been re-chromed. Motor has been totally rebuilt. Still in this raw form. Get in there. That's all for now. I'll make another video soon.